Hello you lovely people, welcome back to my channel on this absolutely freezing cold day, hence why t-shirt, jumper and a flipping hoodie. It's so cold. I've got a system review for you today, and I've got a special guest star. Here he is. Oh no, it's Pikachu. Hello Pikachu, how are you today? Pikachu. Are you okay?
Yeah.
And why are you on this video, I wonder? I'll tell you why. Because this is to do a little bit with Christmas. So sit yourself down properly, Pikachu. Right, yes, time for a system review. We're getting round to that time of the year. Well, we're heading towards Christmas, aren't we, Oliver?
Yeah.
We love Christmas in this house, don't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you know what else happens around Christmas time?
Santa.
Santa, yeah, and what else?
And machines come out by this machines company.
Certain machines come out by certain companies from China.
Yeah, but it looks like a game from an arcade.
Yeah, he's absolutely right, guys. There's something you can rely on every Christmas.
Me.
It's these, yeah, you, yeah. These poxy things, yeah, they come out in their droves at Christmas. Especially by this company, Orb. So there we have the arcade mini that I reviewed a while back. Yep. And what have we got here? What's this one? Yeah, you show that one as well. I've also reviewed that one by Orb as well. This is the one that looks like a Game Boy.
Yeah, I was going to say that it looks like a Game Boy.
It certainly does, yeah. And if you've been watching my reviews, system reviews, you'll know what's on these things. Well, we've come round to that time of the year again. You have to be very careful with this box one there. Don't show it yet. We've come round to this time of the year again. And yeah, they're at it again. There's 101 of them in Ryman's alone. Yeah. Argos are probably getting stocked up with billions of the different things. But you know what? I thought I'd get another one. Brand new from Ryman's. It's still boxed, obviously, because it's brand new. And it's their it's Orb's better system, they claim. It's the Retro 2. That's it. Bring it up, bring it up, bring it up. Ah, there we are.
With player 1 and player 2.
It certainly is, isn't it? Yeah, player 1 and player 2 can play this. And as you can see, guys, it is one of the Arcade Star ones again.
Yeah.
With two players set up there. With a little bonus of underneath here is a control pad. So you can actually sit back and use it like a little TV and play with a control pad.
Yeah.
And it's a wireless control pad,
Josh,
Pikachu.
He's playing on the VR.
Yeah, if you can hear any noise in the background, guys, that is Josh playing the VR.
Call of Duty?
Yeah. Call of Duty?
Yeah.
You mean Call of Duty, don't you?
Yeah, Duty.
Do you know what we're going to do, guys? Well, Oliver might be doing something else, but yeah. You know what we're going to do? We're going to take this upstairs in a minute. I'm going to go in my kitchen. I'm going to
unbox it.
And unbox it on the kitchen table, yeah.
Because Dad told me.
And then, and I told you, did I?
Yep.
Oh, he's so clever, isn't he? Pikachu. Pika.
Smart.
Chew.
Oh, Pika Smart.
Pika Smart. Oh, is it Pika Smart, right?
Yeah, Pika Smart yeah. Now. It's not
Pikachu. Anyway, guys, yeah, we're going to take this up, we're going to unbox it, then we're going to set it up. I'm going to have a play on it, and Oliver's going to have a play on it, and then we're going to have our judgment on it, aren't we? You know, putting that extra bit
out
of money...
Super bad out of really good.
But is it going to be worth it, guys? This is the thing. Paying a little bit more for one of the Orb systems, does it make any blinking difference? Or is it all just aesthetic? Aesthetically better? We're going to find out, because we all know what this one was like, don't we? It was terrible!
Well, let's see if this one's terrible like the cheerleader game.
It might just be double terrible, mightn't it?
Yeah, it might be like bad in the cheerleader game.
Me and Pikachu here.
Yeah.
We'll see you again
in a bit.
Pika Smart. Okay. We're going to see you again in a minute in our kitchen. See you in a minute, guys. Say bye for now.
Bye.
Say bye now. Bye for now.
That's it.
Bye-bye. Right, guys. Here we go for the unboxing. First of all, we'll have a look at the box. As you can see, I've got my knife ready there to unbox it. But yeah, we shall have a look around the box first, shall we? Let's have a look. Right, so... grab it, he says. Right, so from what you can probably can't see very much here until I've actually unboxed it. As you can see, it's by Orb again. and they're calling it the Retro 2 Player Arcade Machine. It includes 300 games. Yes, I just bet it does. Shouldn't judge too quickly. Including wireless joystick. So that is a nice touch that you're going to get a joypad with it. So you can literally stand it on the table or something, sit back in your chair and play with it. That's quite a nice touch. There's a side package in there. You can see the side of the machine as well. Looks like the usual kind of orb thing. There's a 4.3 inch colour screen. Two player. There's a look at some of the gems on here. Gems. Yeah. Retro 2 player arcade machine. Including 300 games. Oh yes. Look at those. Don't we just know what's coming, guys? Well, let's hope we'll be very gently surprised. There we are, orb, which of course is part of the Magnum Brands Group, as we can see there. And there's just the other side, same old thing, there we go. Yeah, so that is your box basically. On the top you just got the same bit of branding there. On the bottom, absolutely jack. Nothing at all. So right, let's put that back down again. So guys, we're going to unbox this in a minute. Knife ready to go. Shall we see what we get with this sucker, shall we? Right, let's go for it. So right, you have got 1, 2, 3 stickers to remove here, so carefully do that because I do like to keep everything nicely boxed. Do these two first. There we go. And how do we tackle this one, he says. Ah, there we go. Oh, you know, don't get me knife in there, people. Ah, might have to just peel that one off then, I suppose. Yeah, looks like I'm going to be peeling this one. Don't really like peeling because it does tend to take some of the box with it, doesn't it? Oh, it's been stubborn. Well, let's see if we can do it somehow here. Right, so there's the lip. Let's get that knife in there. There we go, that's better. There we are. Just put this knife away in case Oliver comes along. There we go. Oliver will be joining me again very shortly, so you'll see lots of Pikachu again. Right, so here we are, we're in, guys, we're in. Right, so that's what it looks like on top here. There's your cables. This is obviously for hooking it to the TV, and again, only sound, mono sound and video there. Seriously, will they never learn to add a better cable? How about including a HDMI? So yes, you can plug this into the TV, but you'll only be on mono. But it's nice that you can plug it into the TV, but of course that's not what we're going to be doing with it. We're going to be using it with its built-in screen. So that's what I say to that bit. Right, here we have a charger cable. Wow, that is nice because it must have built-in batteries, because on the other orb arcade machine, it was battery operated. You could plug in a normal standard 6 volt plug thing, but this is nice. I presume it's got built-in batteries, as it's including it's basically like a phone charger. So put him aside, and you get your bump here, the Retro 2 player arcade machine instructions. I'm sure they're going to be absolutely fascinating and very helpful. So yeah, I better look after that very, very nicely. There we go. Right, and what do we have here? Oh, Orb website. Yeah, the orbaccessories.com. What possible accessories could you get to go with this? World of Gaming and Gadgets. Let's have a look. Oh, it's just more of their things, look. more of their weird and wonderful gadgets. Yeah, it's interesting to see. Obviously, I have that one, I have that one. Haven't wanted to cause myself enough pain yet to get this one and this one. No doubt I will one day. There we have some very odd gadgets there, haven't we? Something to do with, I don't know, with a speaker system or something. Yeah, you know what? Bye bye. There we go. That's the answer to that one as well. Right, guys, let's spin this bug around. Pull him out. There's that classy, plaggy, 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 plaggy. You know what I mean. Right, guys, here we go. Here it is. He says, coming around here in all its glory. Now we can see it properly, can't we? Well, no, we can't because I'm holding it in my hand. Let's adjust myself a bit here. Move that away. It's now an empty box, so I can't see how... Ah, I get it. You can unplug. See, I thought there would be a controller in the bottom here, like a separate thing. But now I realise, move that out of the way, that no, it actually comes out from here. So let's move that back a bit so you can see. Yeah, it actually unclicks from here, I presume. Don't know how, but I presume it does. Let's see how you would possibly do that. Does it pull out like that? I'm not too sure, guys. Yes, it looks like it. Oh, there we are, yeah. There we go. I suppose that's quite nifty, really. No, so it does take batteries in here. Let's put that back. Does that one pull out as well? Whee! Well, there you go. That's that broken. Ah, well, guys, after that huge technical issue there. Yeah. That just shows you how bloody flimsy these things really are, doesn't it, eh? Look at that. It dropped onto the floor from a very tiny height and the bloody ball's broken off it. So now, of course, I've got my partner picking me up some super glue while she's out shopping. And no doubt I'll fix that. If not, I'll swap it out, because they're exactly the same as the one in the old arcade machine. I'll swap it out and use the broken one in there, because I don't use it very often, so... Yeah, but that just shows you how flimsy these bloody things are. Yep, there's the ball. There. He says, getting into focus. Yep, there we are. So I'll super glue that back on. And hopefully it will still work. But, unfortunately, it was player one. So see there, look, player one. That broke. So I'm going to have to finish this video using this stub. Which is not going to be very fun. I'm sure it's going to be quite painful. But never mind, on with the show. But yeah, guys, this just shows you how flimsy these bloody things are. You know, they really, really are. Orbs machines are made out of absolutely awful material. Very, very light, he says, tapping it all over. Oh, yes, and weighs practically nothing. We're going to turn this on now, shall we, and have a look. Right, another big vape here, before I do. Right, let's turn this monster on, shall we? Let's have a look, go to the power button here. And away we go, guys. We have a screen that looks like Bina Maya. Very odd. Very interesting indeed. Why have they got a picture of Bina Maya on the screen? It's a German character, known as Maya the Bee here in the UK and English-speaking countries as such. But in Germany, where it's from, it is Bina Maya. So why that's on here, I do not know. Shall we have a look, I suppose, won't we? We want to do one player, of course. Unless I give Oliver a call in a bit, but we'll have a go on one player first and have a look through what we've got here, shall we? Let's see which one I have to use to get in there. Oh, it's this one here, is it? Right. Oh, here we go. Here's the usual suspects. Look, curly monkeys and cut fruit, which is obviously going to be a type of fruit ninja, isn't it? Shall we have a quick look at that one? Because that'll be a single player anyway, I should think. Yeah, let's have a look at that one, shall we? Right, oh yes, it looks exactly, a very surreal version of it, maybe, of Fruit Ninja. Let's see what happens. What we've got to do is cut the fruit in the first place. Ah, right, okay, okay, yeah, all right, yeah. Oh, dear me. Yeah, you can't really move and cut at the same time, guys, so that's a little bit difficult, isn't it? Because you've got to try and get to the other fruit, and you blinking can't. Right, okay, this is very, very surreal. Here we go, no, that way around, yeah, oh, there we go, yeah, oh, that one again. No, yeah, it's very painful using the stub of this joystick. Unfortunately, I can't use the second player one for it. So it's going to be a little bit difficult. Can I get that bugger glued back on, or swap it out? Yeah, you can kind of see where they're going with this, can't you? It's a type of Fruit Ninja, I suppose. Very loosely Fruit Ninja. Yeah, this is not particularly good, is it? No, it's not. And what is that effect that's come up over the screen? You can see like almost like a checkered pattern. I presume that's something to do with the camera not liking the screen on this thing, because honest to God, that checker pattern is not there otherwise. Very, very odd. Yeah, this is a very monotonous game, this one. Yeah, I think we'll just skip out of that one, shall we? There we go. Right, yeah, that checkered pattern is just there, guys, isn't it? And it is not on the actual original screen at all. So I'm looking behind me here to see if anything's... No, absolutely nothing. So that is something that's happening with the camera filming this, which isn't too hot, is it? Shall we have a look at Curly Monkeys? Yeah, let's have a look at that one, shall we? Leave that to play for a minute. Hello! You can see more of me than you can the actual game, can you? Oh, here we go. Bye! Bye! Ah. Right, Curly Monkey 2, eh? Oh, that's interesting, isn't it? Right, okay. It's a platformer of some sort by the looks of it. How do we... Oh, right, we shoot like that. Yeah, it is literally just your same old Orby type stuff, isn't it, eh? Does have a better sound quality. And stuff like that. The graphics are probably slightly better as well. So in that way, you know, I've got to give them some credit there that they have made an effort with a more expensive machine. Can we kill him from there? Yeah, we can. Cool. Right, well, this looks very interesting, doesn't it? Can we just sit on him? No, I don't think we can. No, he killed me. Yeah, we got him, yeah, that's it. Yeah, this one isn't too bad. I don't mind this too much. Can I get that now? Oh yes, it turned into some kind of food or something. Ah, you bugger, you got me as well. Again, it's, you know, it's not brilliant, is it? Oh dear me. Let's try that again. Oh, you continue from here, that's good. Alright, okay, it's like some kind of boomerang I think you've got there, isn't it? Oh, what's going on? Why aren't you jumping? So you can't jump too close to the edge then, I take it. Alright, so we've got that. What is this? Where's the... oh, it's just pointing an arrow down, is it? Yeah. Yes. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Alright. It is nice, I must admit, to sit back and just use the control pad rather than having the thing right in front of my face. A lot easier to review as well, this way. But yeah, this is, this is not too bad, guys. You feel a little bit cramped using the control pad, I must say. It's very, very tiny. But yeah, this game isn't too bad. The music's not too irritating, I suppose. Right, we've got something else there. Right. Oh, can we get him? Yeah, we got him. Yeah. Oh, right, it's telling me I can go down here, is it? Ah, no, I thought you could walk down there. Oh dear. Oh, we stick the end up there. Right, okay. There we go. Right, let's see. There we go. Yeah, it's a bit repetitive, I must say. Same old thing again and again. Now we've got a minute. Right, I made a platform and I'll take it. Right, okay. How do we get off that then? Ah, right, okay. Ah, you can't reach it. Right, that's enough of that, guys. Curly Monkey 2, yeah, no. It's very repetitive. A little bit difficult to control, especially when you've got a piece of plastic digging into your thumb. Obviously, that wouldn't have been a problem if I hadn't dropped the epoxy thing live on camera. All right, shall we have a look at Jam Chem Punch? Ooh, I don't know, yeah, Jam Chem Punch. Right, actually, we're going to pause it for a minute and I'm going to go and get Oliver and see if we can do some two-player action here, shall we? Right, guys, I've been joined by Oliver. Do you want to say hello, Oliver? Hey, he's waving to you. How about you say hello?
Hello.
Hello, there we are. Yeah, Pikachu has joined me.
Pika Smart.
Pika Smart, that's right. Well, it took us quite a while to work out how to do two-player. Apparently you have to push the joystick or the little nub that I've got that's ripping my thumb apart and the button and one of the top three red buttons at the top there together, and then you can actually play two-player. So, first of all, we'll go down to two-player, like this. What shall we play, Oliver? Curly Monkeys? Do you want to play...
King,
right, yeah. Okay.
Because so, we were going to play King, but yep. We didn't know then.
Yeah, that's right.
We were actually defeating King Kong.
Yeah, it's actually...
yeah.
It's actually a King Kong game. Sorry, I'm choking to death here, guys.
Why are you choking?
I don't know, I just was, but...
It doesn't want to be sad.
Yeah, we're going to be playing a King Kong game, yeah. So let's go into it. Now, what we have to do is I have to move it down at the same time to get to two-player. There we are. Right, now at last, Ollie. Yeah, we're going to play two-player. Right, here we go, guys.
Smart.
Right, so you watch that screen there. That one. Yeah. Hey, and I'll watch the camera one, yeah? Okay. So where are you then? Have you pressed the button to get yourself to come up?
No.
No?
What?
Oh, right, okay. I don't know, but maybe one of these. Let's have a look. Maybe you've got to press one of these or something, or... Oh no, that's gone back again. Right, okay, we have another technical issue, guys. Because his King Kong didn't come up. Right, let's go back into it. Let's see if I can sort this out here. Right, okay. So you can't do anything now. Why is your character not there, Ollie, eh? Ah, right, you've got to go along like this. Maybe we take turns, babe. Oh, it's player one, that's why, babe, yeah? So you'll be playing when I've finished, yeah?
Okay.
Okay, right, so this is a very odd platformer, this one. Oh, right, you've got to climb on
the... It's like monkey bars.
Yeah, like monkey bars, isn't it? Yeah, there we go. And you go down here.
Hey.
Yeah, oh, you can climb up here, look. I don't know, maybe the enemies haven't been shown yet or something. Yeah. Oh, I don't know where we're going to go here. We're going to have to jump onto this. Ah, no!
Help! Right. A King Kong!
Yeah, I think it's your turn now, babe.
Oh, okay.
Get the controller then. Okay. It's your turn now. Yeah, your turn. There we go.
How do you have to do it?
You have to jump. That's it. And then you hold on to them and you jump. That's it. Keep jumping. There you go. Oh, you died already.
I don't know how to do the monkey bars.
Oh dear. Right, my turn again. Let's watch what I do, yeah? Right, I'm going to go along.
Okay.
Yeah. So that's to shoot, look. That one's to shoot. So you get to here, right, and then you've got to jump, haven't you? But you've got to keep the finger up until you hold on to it, yeah?
Okay.
For that one, you've got to keep that one up until you hold on to it, yeah?
Like this?
Right, yeah, you've got to keep it up, that one. Like that, yeah? Okay, right. I'll die, and then you can have a go, yeah? Hey! Right, I'll die. I died on purpose there, guys, so Oliver can have another go.
He drowned.
Right, so remember to keep the joystick up when you jump. So you hold on to it, yeah?
So which one is to jump?
That one. That one's... No, that one's to jump. And then you hold the joystick up at the same time. So jump. That's it. And hold it. That's it. You had it then. Keep it up. That's it. No. That's it. That's that. Keep your finger up.
I don't know how to do... I don't know how to climb. I don't know how to climb.
Well, my coughing and all this bad playing, eh?
Yeah, I'm a bad player.
Right. Well, so let's try again.
Good at Fortnite, okay?
So here I am here, right, yeah. Look, and I'm going to press this one and that one up. Yeah, at the same time, yeah, so you grab it, yeah, and then you can move it along, hang on, that's it. Right, once you grabbed it like that, you can take your finger off, yeah, and just go along like that, yeah. Okay, do you want to try again?
Yeah.
Okay,
but can
then.
You
do the
last one?
No, you do it, have a go, see what happens this time. Once you hold it, you can take your finger off and go along.
Oh, what if it says game over?
Oh, well, it'll say game over, won't it?
So how do you do it?
You go along and then you jump and keep pressing up on the joystick till you hold on, that's it. You have to hold on, take your finger off the round button once you're holding it. Nearly. That's it, take your finger off the round button when you're holding it and then just go along with the joystick. That's it, you've done it, see?
Then how do you climb?
You just jump onto it, that's it. Keep jumping and cut and grab it again. That's it.
Where did he die?
And then you can jump whichever way you want to jump. That's it. Yeah, there you go. Oh, no, you might want to jump up onto the wall. Go back onto the long one. That's it. Jump up. Right, and then jump onto that one first. So go that way, that's it, yeah, maybe. Oh, no, you can't get up to that top one. Oh, well, go back onto the rope. Certainly are. Right, see if you can jump onto that platform there. No, you just can't reach it, can you? So you're going to have to try and get that rope that's hanging down in the middle by the water. No, over here, over that way.
Over where?
To the right. Keep going to the right. You know, over to that way.
No, let me just jump in.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Try not to die challenge!
Try not to die challenge,
Playing this King Kong game.
That'd be a bit hard with this King Kong game, eh? Oh, you died on something there. Oh, no.
It was a black thing.
Right. I'll show you what I was thinking you should do. Let's have a look. Right. So, two player again. There we go. Right, okay. Well, I'll go first, so I'll show you what I meant you might be able to do. Right, so you jump up like that, you grab on. Whoa, he says I couldn't do it myself then. Come on, you. That's it. And then you walk along like that. And you come down onto that one. Yeah. And maybe you can jump to it from here. No, you can't. You just can't jump to it, can you? You've got a rope. Oh, see that rope there? I bet you can grab that rope, but we need to get to the top to get rescue the other monkey, don't we? So it's your turn.
Yeah, the other King Kong.
Well, I guess we're spending way too much time on this game, guys. Should we play a different game?
Yeah.
Yeah. We're spending way too much time on a very awful King Kong game.
Yeah.
Here we go, then.
I'm going to give this a 0 out of 10.
Yep, 0 out of 10. Should we play that Sky Dreamers again?
Yeah, Sky Dreamers.
Try that one, yeah. Right, okay, so we'll do the same again with the two-player thing. Hang on. That's it. Right, okay.
Ready? Do we both?
Oh, we've still got this weird thing all over the screen. Looks like a checkerboard, doesn't it?
Checkerboard?
Yeah, you can see all those marks in the background.
Oh, yeah.
That's not on the actual screen of the machine. That's something the camera's doing. Very odd. Right, okay, I'm up here. Right, let's see what we've got to do here then. It's my turn first, and it'll be your turn, yeah?
Why do we not have, two of these?
Can we shoot? No, we can't shoot. What can we do then? Nothing? Well, not like it, does it? This is going to kill me, isn't it? Oh dear.
How many new lives do you got?
Hey, I don't know. Quite a few, obviously, because it didn't kill me, did it?
Yeah.
Oh, look, you have to keep going onto the platforms, yeah?
See? That's why!
Yeah, you can't do. Can you get them by jumping on them? No, I died, it's your turn.
Oh, God. I look terrible.
So remember which ones jump, yeah?
I forgot! Oh, this one.
Yep, you have to jump onto the next platforms. That's it, you're doing alright.
More like you. Oh God. Where am I?
Did you die as well?
Yeah.
Right, so it's my turn again.
We only got two lives left.
Okay. I hold on to yours, so I put it on my leg, so it'll fall off and break like the other one did, because they're so well made. Aren't they?
Yeah.
Right, here we go. Torture for Mathfum again, guys. I jumped straight onto that one then.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know if you can jump on the pink things there. I don't think so. Oh, look at that screen tearing on the side, guys. Did you see that? Oh, my word. Terrible screen tearing down the right-hand side. Right, go on, I'll link you up. See if Ollie can do any better than I did. I was too fascinated by the screen tearing just then.
Oh God, it's upside down.
Oh God. Oh, yeah, jump over to the right there. Get away from him because he's killing you, isn't he? Oh, look, he's shooting at you. Oh dear.
At least he can shoot. And we can't. We've got nothing to defend ourselves.
No, we haven't at the moment. No. Oh, you got him right down there. That's good. That's a good thing, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm lucky. Yeah. How do we get off?
You have to keep jumping across that way. To the left. To the right, sorry. Try and jump on that platform when it shows up again. Right, ready? You're going to jump it when it comes over again? The one that's coming from that side.
I don't think I can make it.
You can. Go on now. Oh, nearly. Nearly made it.
He just spilled milk.
Did he? Oh, no. Right. Let's see if I can do it this time, shall I?
Oh, your chocolate milk.
Oh, no. I fell off straight away.
Your chocolate milk.
Should we play a different game now?
Yeah, I give this a
2 out of 10. 2 out of 10. Yeah, I wouldn't even give it a 1/2 out of 10. Should we play the one where we shoot tanks at each other?
Yeah.
Because I think we can probably play that and we shoot each other. It's called the Vanguard. It's actually quite a good game, this one.
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah. Right, here we go. Two player again. There we go.
I think you take turns on all the games.
Yeah. Right, let's see. Enjoy it. Right, okay. Right, there's two tanks. You're one and I'm the other one, yeah? Okay. You just got to shoot at the other tanks, yeah, and kill them all. That's it like that, yeah? You get the Kayla. That's it. I'll go over here a bit, so... Yeah, I'm the green one, and Oliver is the sandy-coloured one. Yeah, yellow-coloured, yeah.
Dyson!
At least we can actually play this one together, properly. And this guy's is actually quite a fun game, this one.
He's shooting at me.
It's on every single flipping orb machine.
Oh, I died!
There's a reason for it, because it is actually quite good.
I died.
Oh, you died, no. Oh, you're back, look, you're back
now. I respawned.
Yeah, you're back, yeah. Look, I'll shoot all them, that's all right.
Die.
Oh, you're fine. Oh, I died, look. Oh, get the health pack, that's it, yeah, you get it, yeah.
And when you respawn right,
I'm back again, yeah.
But you lose... We lose health.
Yeah. Try and shoot these containers up because I think they blow up. Do they? Oh no, they don't. Yeah. Oh.
What are these?
I thought they blew up.
They just might be barriers. I'm not a bad guy.
No, I did that by accident. I've got to get some of these health packs. Oh, they're not health packs. Right, okay. Very confusing.
Only if they die.
There we go, got him. Yay. Yeah, maybe it's because I hadn't had enough life gone yet.
Oh God.
Yeah. Look at this one here, look, he's shooting at us all. There, we got him. That music gets a little bit irritating, the same thing over and over again, but it's not a bad game, guys, especially playing two player. I'm quite enjoying this actually.
I give it a 10 out of 10 so far.
Not that I would say it's worth buying the whole console just for the long game, of course. Oh no! You can actually get an orb machine that only costs like £10 or something, and yeah. And have Vanguard on there. You might as well get that one.
Yeah, you do. You have to get it.
Oh, you just knocked it off by accident. Oh dear. Alright, let's look at another game, shall we?
No!
No, alright, okay then. We're going to carry on playing this for a little bit, are we?
Yeah, only for a little bit. Yeah. Until we carry on to another game.
Yep.
One more stage. Oh God.
Yep.
I'm already dead.
You're already dead. Oh dear.
Whoa, what is this? This is a military base.
Yeah, it is.
I guess we're like England's military people.
Yeah, you're there, yeah.
Yeah, because we live in England.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you died. Cool. Hi, Dad.
Hi.
I can't control my direction.
Oh, there's one up there, look, watch. Oh, yeah. Let's see if I can get him. Can I get him from here? No, I don't know why it's not. Oh, there we are, I got him. Yeah.
And I got the tank.
Good.
Oh, there's another orb. There's another orb juicy thing.
Yep.
I killed him.
Good.
And let's kill this guy.
This is actually a really enjoyable game, guys. Really enjoyable.
I think I just explode him, then yeah. I went in there, exploded and died.
Did you? Oh, right, yeah. Oh, I got some life.
If you go in the explosion, then you die.
Yeah, I got him. You got him as well. I think we got him together, that one. Oh, no, I'm shooting at you instead of the tank.
Me too.
Ah, oh, you got me.
Sorry. Oh, what? There's an aeroplane! What the hell? That was aeroplanes?
Yeah, an aeroplane, eh? Looks like I've died completely. I'm not coming back anymore. Oh dear, you're on your own, Oliver.
Oh no, I'm solo.
You died as well. Right, okay. Shall we quit this then?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's that is.
I was respawned!
Did you?
Yeah. Oh,
that was a really good game, isn't it?
Yeah.
What else shall we have a look at?
Let's play.
Hero Mice?
Yeah, Hero Mice.
Let's see what this one's like then. It's one we were going to try earlier, wasn't it? And we couldn't.
Now we can.
Now we can, because we know how to do two player now. Yeah.
And
right,
it really...
so where, is it my turn first and then yours, I think?
Yeah,
my turn first. Right, okay. So can we shoot, can we, or anything? No, we can't shoot. So I'm not sure what the point is here. We can't... Oh, right, okay. I'm not too sure what we're doing here, Ollie. Very odd. You can't jump or anything. I'm not sure if you're supposed to be collecting these things or what. Ah, you're collecting them, are you? Yeah, it looks like it.
Life? You only got one life.
I don't know what's going on.
He died.
That is very strange, isn't it? I don't really know what you're supposed to do.
Are you supposed to defeat that chubby mice?
I don't know. I can't even move at the moment. At all.
Okay, this game I give it 0 out of 10.
Yeah, don't you want to play this one? Oh, that's why it's your turn, silly billy, yeah.
What do I even do?
I don't know what you're supposed to do.
I'm flapping fucking wings!
Yeah, it's
I'm going more faster.
You're supposed to collect them that are coming down, maybe.
No.
Do they kill
see,
you?
Look.
Yeah, you can't jump, can you?
Can you
jump?
Look, life, and I touch.
Yeah, you die, I think, don't you? Yeah, you're dying every time they get you.
It's because of that chubby
mouse. So maybe that's the idea. You're supposed to go up and down and avoid them. And it's my turn now, isn't it?
Yeah,
I die. Let's see if I can do it then. See if I can make sense of it. Yeah, let's see. That way. To be dying anyway.
Huh?
I seem to be dying anyway, it's like you're on a timer. I don't really get it.
Levi, let's get off this game.
Yeah, should we get off it?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go, look, that's what you got to do. You got to whack them. Ah, right, okay. You've got to whack the mice, stand in front of them and then whack them like that. Look. I think you're supposed to get them in the right direction or something, maybe. Hit them in the right direction. That one vanished. Right, okay, let's see.
I hate you!
Yes, that's what it looks like you've got to do, isn't it? Why? I don't know. That one didn't do anything. Right. Should we play a different one then? Because we don't really understand that one, do we?
Yeah, right. We only know that we have to smack the mice.
Shall we play that jump kid again? Try that one. Oh, pong pong. Should we play pong pong?
Yeah.
See what that's like. That seems to be kind of a good two-player game, I think. Right, here we go.
Do we have to kill each other?
I think so, yeah. I would have thought so. Right, okay, let's see. Right, which one am I? Which one are you? Oh, well, I'm that one, right, I think. Am I?
Am I the blue one?
I'm not too sure. Oh, I don't know what happened there.
Maybe
you just playing on your own now. Let's see. This appears to be a bit of a weird one, this one, doesn't it?
Okay, I'll do nothing and you control.
Right, okay, let's see what happens. Yeah, because I'm not too sure about this one. Ah, you're bouncing off things and all that. No.
This game is a rip-off.
Yeah, let's get rid of that one. Not very good, that one, is it? Give that a 0 out of 10.
Me too, I'll give it a 0 out of 10. I didn't even understand it.
No, I didn't understand it. Should we try puzzle blocks?
Yeah.
Right, okay, let's go to two-player again. There we go, two-player again. Right, let's see what this is like. Right, stage one, player one. Right, okay. Oh, this looks very strange, doesn't it? So you go over here and you've got to get the right shape and drop it into the right hole. Do you see what it is?
Yeah.
So for instance, like this one here, I think. Oh, this hurts my finger. I'm going to do this one. Oh, right, there, I've got it now. Oh, you're knocking the tripod.
I'm sorry.
Tripod, even. Tripod? That's a tripod. Yeah, leave it alone, man. Alright, here we go. Let's see if I can you spin it? Oh, you can spin it. Look, there we go. And then you put it into the right shape. Oh, you're knocking it again, baby.
Yeah.
Right, okay. Right, so like that. Yay, I had it then. Oh, look. There we go. Oh, no, it's turned it. It turned it.
Yeah.
There we go. Got it this time. There we are. Right, let's see what I've got to get next then. Oh, that one here, I think. Have a look. Right, okay, and then I go over to here. What does it look like? Not sure where this one goes. Maybe it goes over here.
Maybe some of them are useless.
Yeah, no, I think some of them you've got to get the right ones, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And then you put them together. This one here, look, like this there. Hang on, no. Ah, like that, yeah, right.
But
it's wrong. It was wrong, that one.
But how do you die?
It's very hard. Do you want to play this one or should we do a different one?
Let's do a different one.
Different one, right, okay.
I'd give that a 1 out of 10.
Yeah, it's not very good, is it?
Yeah.
Should we do Speed Man?
Yeah.
That looks a bit like a Mario type game, doesn't it? A lot of these games are rip-offs of
other games.
Yeah. There. Right, let's have a look. Get on to two player.
Is that right. Luigi or Mario?
Oh, I don't know what this is. This is very strange looking.
It's not my goal.
No, it's my goal, but I don't know what I'm supposed to... Oh, here we go. It's started now.
Speed.
I've got to keep my finger on it. Yeah, see.
Is that a Charizard?
Oh, my God. Does it look like Charizard, do you think?
Yeah, he looks like a... The zombie
talk. Oh, this is hard.
You just fell into pieces.
You have to keep your finger on the button to go forward. I think it's that one. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, there you go.
This game is really easy.
Well, you're doing better than me. Oh, you did better than me though, didn't you?
Okay, it's your turn.
Okay.
Speed Man looks...
Oh, Pikachu's in the way.
What? Where?
You were just then, yeah. You went in front of the screen. Did a bit better then. Right, you'll go. Remember, you can move left and right as well. Keep your finger on the button to speed forward. Then you can move with the joystick left or right.
Don't harm speed,
Oh, technical issue. Oliver just whacked the tripod again.
Pika smart.
Let's try and put him back. Pika smart, okay then. What is it they always say, never work with children and animals? And in this case, it's a bit of two, isn't it? It's your go, I think, isn't it? Or is it my go?
Yeah, it's your go, I died.
Okay, right.
Like, you have to, like...
You can go left or right. Oh, no, I hit Charizard or whatever it
is. Yeah, you hit the muted Charizard.
Yeah.
Speedman.
Speedman.
We should call him Ash.
Yeah. Oh, God. Right,
Speedman Ash is dead.
I'll tell you what, should we play one more and then we've given it a good run, haven't we? Yeah. Let's have a look. Should we play... Oh, there's Pikachu again.
Hello, Team Pikachu. Star. Team Star.
Team Star. Okay.
Yeah, because it might be two players because it said team.
Yeah, well, yeah, they're all two player, these ones. Right, let's see what we have to do on this one then. Right, is it me first or what? I don't know.
How?
No, I don't actually know what you're supposed to be doing here. Do you?
No.
No. Let's see. Oh, here we go, look. Ah, I think that's what you do. Oh, no, you got me. Yeah, we got that one. Yep, there we go. We have to try and rescue the ones coming out of the pipe. See? Where are you? And without getting caught by them.
By what?
By those horrible things. You're knocking the tripod again, aren't we? Don't worry, I've done it. See that black thing that comes along and grabs you?
And then you only have two people.
Yeah. Right, there we go.
Only two.
Where's the next one coming?
Yeah.
Right at the end, that's where. Oh, come on. They won't let me do it until then. Okay. There we go. Well, this is kind of fun, I suppose. Oh, it's gone already. Oh, no, he's going to get me in a minute. Ah, I got it quick. Yeah. Oh, those brown ones there, I don't think you're supposed to get them because they're not saying help, are they?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you have to avoid those brown ones.
Help!
There we go, go on.
The black things look happy though.
Yeah, no, they're not though. They're nasty. They get you. I'll show you in a minute so you can have a turn. Oh, there you go. It's your turn now.
What, there's only two?
I know.
How do you...
So you have to go over to them with the joystick where it's saying help. Let's move along.
Look.
Yeah. Well, it's not working.
Yeah.
So that maybe you got to press the button first. Yeah, no, it's not working, is it? Okay, take it again.
Oh, maybe it's the.
You have a go on that one. Yeah. There you go. Yeah, it was still my turn. That's why. And then you have to press jump. Turn it around the right way. That's it. And go underneath the purple one and press jump, and then you can get it. So you have to move over a bit. That's it. Now jump.
How do you do that?
That one. Jump and then keep going. Yay, got it, yeah. See? That's what you gotta do. I don't know what that awful squealing noise is, do you?
Yeah, I can hear it.
Looks like we might have a sound glitch, guys. Can you hear that? Oh, well, maybe it wasn't actually, because it stopped now, but there was an ear-piercing squeal just then. It was horrible. Might be part of the game, of course. Yeah, you can't reach him because you're not right underneath. That's it, now you can get him. Quick. That's it, got him. Ah, it's when you get them.
Huh?
It's when you catch them. That's when they... Yeah, don't get that one, it's the brown one. When you get the purple ones. We had enough of playing it.
Oh, no!
Did you want to stop?
What do the black things do?
They catch you and take you away, don't you?
And the... What does that do?
Oh, I don't know. That's not good, though.
Oh, it gives you turd! It gives you more!
Oh, it gives you life back. Oh, I'm glad you found that out. No, I didn't, did I? Did it jump? No, that's good then, isn't it?
Let's
you found
try
that
the
out.
Brown one. Yeah. Brown one.
Oh, there you go, get that one. Quick before the black thing comes, that's it.
That red one also gets you.
Yeah.
I think that one is like the boss or the manager. This one to go away.
All of us doing very well with this game. You think it's quite fun, this one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh no!
No, you only got one left.
So it's time to die.
Yeah.
The brown.
Yes, the music's a bit irritating to this. You're not quite under it, though. That's it. Now you can get it. Oh no, he got you. Right. Shall
time
we call
to
it
end
a day
this
there,
video.
Shall we? Yeah, that's the end. That's the end of the video, guys. Oliver's going to shoot off, and I'll give you my final thoughts. There you go, Ollie. You can go. I'll let you.
And we got a new stage, but we're not doing that.
Right. Okay, then. You're going to say bye bye to everybody.
Bye.
Bye. Oliver's off. There we go. Right. Off you go, then, dude. Bye. Right, guys. Let's reset this thing. Right. Wow. That was a bit of a, I'm going to have an editing nightmare from hell, I think, after this one. Orb, slightly better, I would call it. Very slightly better. New console, which is, of course, the Mini Arcade 2 player. What do I think of it? You know what? For £27, which is what I paid for it, it's all right, I suppose it's a stocking filler. It's not going to make retro gamers happy, I'm absolutely blinking sure. It's the same old crap from Orb, really. Fun for 5 minutes. Nice novelty that you got the control pads, but whatever you do, do not drop it, because the bloody ball will break off. My thumb is aching like crap after using that. But yeah, it's the same old thing from Orb, really. I can't recommend it, really. It's an alright stocking filler, and it'll certainly look nice on a shelf when I display it after fixing the controller, which, you know, dropping it at that level, it should not have broken, guys. I know it's my own fault for not realising how hard they were shoved into the front of the blinking thing, but, you know, the build quality is terrible. It just shouldn't have happened. Not from that height, you know, it should not have broke off like that. Luckily, I will be able to fix it, because obviously I can't take it back. I'll hopefully be able to glue it or swap out the joystick from the original mini arcade that I've got and just fix it for that one instead, because it doesn't get used. Although I'm not too sure how often this one's going to get used, to be fair. So yeah, guys, that is my thoughts on it. It's Orb's better console. That's what they claim. This is their premium console, if you like, at £27. I don't think so somehow, is it? Eh? It's not premium. It's a little bit better than the original one, but yeah. I bought it because I like to collect these things. I like these weird knockoff systems that have newly designed games, shall we say, but with a very traditional theme, where they've stolen it, basically, the game as such, but put a new skin on it, basically. Do not know what that checkered thing is either when I'm filming the screen, but obviously it looks crystal clear. That's one thing I will give this machine. It's crystal clear on the actual console itself. So yeah, that's my final thoughts, guys. Stay clear of it. Absolutely stay clear of it. Unless you're a collector like me and you like these odd things and like having 5 minutes of maybe kind of fun, kind of. Oliver quite enjoyed some of it, and obviously, you know, you heard what he said. Some of the games were absolutely atrocious, but some of them he found a bit of fun with. So yeah, that is it, guys. That's all I can say about it, really. Collector, Get it? Yeah, it's all right to have it in your game room, I suppose, on display. Serious gamer? No, 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 no. Stay bloody clear. Stay clear of everything that has the bloody orb name on it. Right, that's my final thoughts, guys. And with that, I'm going to let you listen to this beautiful a cappella type music here. And I'm going to say bye-bye, Bina Meyer. Bye-bye, everybody. Tschüss and auf Wiedersehen. I'll see you in the next one, guys. Bye-bye. Yeah, doesn't that bee look like he's waiting for Bina Meyer to just come and join him in the bed? And she's got a smile on her face. Oh, stop it, naughty.